Hey everyone! If you're looking to get Adobe Photoshop for free, this video is for you. In this quick and easy tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Photoshop on both PC and Mac using a completely legal 14-day free trial. Not just the usual 7 days most people get. Adobe offers a standard 1-week trial, but there's a simple trick to double it to 14 days, and I'll walk you through the process step by step. So, click the link in the description to get started, and let's dive in. To begin, head over to Adobe's official website using the link below. This will take you straight to the Photoshop trial page. Normally, Adobe offers a 7-day trial for individuals, but if you select the business plan, you can actually unlock a full 14-day trial instead. It works exactly the same, just with double the time. Once you've chosen your trial, Adobe will ask you to sign in or create an account. If you don't already have one, sign up with your email. It only takes a minute. Next, Adobe will ask for payment details. But don't worry. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial period ends. And if you're worried about forgetting, set a reminder on your phone just to be safe. It's that simple and secure. After you've set up your free trial, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud app. This is where you'll install Photoshop. Once Creative Cloud is open, just find Photoshop in the app list, hit install, and let it do its thing. Depending on your internet speed, it might take a few minutes, but once it's done, you're all set. Now that you've got your free trial, launch Photoshop, and you can start editing, designing, and creating right away. Whether working on professional projects or exploring its features, you now have 2 weeks to use Photoshop completely free. And there you have it. Now, you've got Adobe Photoshop for free for 14 days, giving you plenty of time to test out its powerful tools. Just remember to cancel before the trial ends if you don't want to be charged or extend your trial to a subscription plan. Click the link in the description to grab your free trial now. If this video helped you, hit that like button, subscribe for more tutorials, and turn on notifications so you don't miss out. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.